out on this boat, see? All alone at night. When all of a sudden, this huge creature, this giant crustacean from the Paleolithic era, comes out of the water.
We were so scared, Lord. I remember I jumped up in the boat at that time. And what on earth is that creature?
It stood above it, looking down with these big red eyes.
Oh, I was so scared.
And I yelled, I said, "What do you want from us, monster?" And the monster bent down and said, "I need about 3 fitty.
What's 3 fitty?
$3.50.
3 fitty? You wanted money?
That's right. I said, "I ain't giving you no 3 fitty, you goddamn Loch Ness Monster." That was the third time we saw the Loch Ness Monster. One time, I believe it was July.
August.
There's a knock on the door. Said to me, "How would you like to buy some cooking?" And I said, "Well, what kind do you have?" She had thin mints, graham crunchy things.
Raisin oatmeal.
Raisin oatmeal. And I said, "We'll take a graham crunch. How much would that be?" And she looks at me and she says, "I need about 3 fitty. Well, it was about that time that I noticed this Girl Scout was about 8 stories tall and was a crustacean from the Paleolithic era.
The Loch Ness Monster.
I said, "Damn it, monster, get off my lawn. I ain't giving you no 3 fitty. I remember when Chef was just a 3-year-old little man. He came running up to me with a big smile and his little chef's hat on, and he said, "Baba, Baba." I said, "What do you need, Chef, my boy?" And he said, "I need about 3 fitty.
3 fitty?
Well, it was about that time I got suspicious. I said, "Chef, why do you need 3 fitty? He said, "My imaginary friend Google the dinosaur wants it." I went to my son's room, and sure enough, there was the Loch Ness Monster.
Oh, they were scared.
I said, "Damn it, monster, you stop bugging my children now." These aliens had me up on their ship, right? They was probing me and all that.
We had taco salad that night.
Don't matter what we had for dinner, woman. Now, this alien had a big head and big black eyes, and it was all bad.